run.
Sorry guys, but it's not, don't know what the fuck's going on here.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Kicked the nail on the fucking head.
Yes!
We finally got into one of them.
We've had this on our list for a while, but it got sent on fire a few months back, so we kind of had to leave it for a bit. But yeah, we're in. So we're going to take you around, have a little tour. And then I'll leave some information in the details below. So read it. And if you haven't already, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button,
and the little bell.
Then you'll know when our new videos come out. And also, head to our Instagram page and our Facebook group. We have got a page on Facebook, but we're getting rid of it and we're changing it to a group. So bear with us with that one. But we are setting it up. In the meantime, peace out, bye. Right guys, off the top of my head, I'm not sure of the information about this place, but wow, okay. He's upstairs. I just don't get what this pot used to be. Can't we go up there in a minute? So it looks like it's trying to be doing work in here, guys, but I'm not actually sure. But what?
Hey, boys and girls. Creepy. Creepy. That's the water tank. Saw that earlier on. Don't know what all that shit is. Looks like a dog cage or something. Ow, bastard. More canoes. Half of one. Let's have a look what's over here. Alright, mate, see? How are we doing? Yeah, let's have a look over here. No, over here. Let's go back. Go back.
started off in, guys. But this is only a little bit of part of the building. We don't actually know if we can get into the other part yet. So this might just be the outbuildings we can get into, because by the looks of it, all the other ones are proper secure.
Women's toilets.
Hi, guys. What's he saying? Right, let's take you around some of this building. Yeah? Or something. Well, the thing is though, right, let me dim this down a minute, guys. We are trying to be quiet, guys, because there's local people who live around the area. I've just said that, it doesn't listen. So we don't know what this place is going to be like. Wow. Wow. It's got door numbers on the outside. Hello? Wow. Oh well. Wow, guys. Proper seating area. I reckon. It's crazy. There's couches everywhere. Science room. Right, guys, I'm gonna have to turn you down a minute while we have a little look. Right, it's not gonna be too bright in here for you guys, but go team Dracula. Wow. Right, come on, let me turn this off. Don't. Yeah, I'm sorry, it's a bit dark, guys, but there's houses on the other side of them windows, so we've got to be dead quiet. Some of the part will be alright, but some of it's just there's power there. Look like changing rooms. Yeah. Oh, it goes round here. The fuck does this go? Showers. Wow. Oh shit! Danny's taking a shower. Sorry. Oh shit! Sorry. My bad. Shit.
Cut them
in the shower, guys.
Not together. Don't fucking turn it on.
It'd be just your lucky turn it on and the whole fucking place floods. Let's see what's in this one.
I'm okay.
I've tried barging it.
Okay. In room 13.
Wow.
Wow. I'm not even asked about the camp, the light, you know. This is so fucking cool. Just these hanging perfectly. That's so don't do it. No. Yeah, but it's all the way. Okay.
this is so cool. I'll keep them little cupboards on and everything. If anyone can tell us, what do you reckon they were for? It looks like a garage into the building. It's weird. This is fucking huge. Shit yourself. Yeah. I got. Do you know what? I don't actually give a fuck. Go on. Yeah, that's a bit noisy. Oh, so that's what that shutter was for? Someone tried to set a fire in here.
Fucking idiot.
Nothing. That's the way we've just been in.
We've been in that side. We walked around to it.
Before I've got this basketball, it's a shame it's popped.